Ready?
Yeah.
I don't hate sleeping on Wednesdays like Saturdays. I haven't left my house in 3 nights. Still spent 2,000 since I've awaked.
Fuck.
And I can't be responsible for this shit. You make me wanna fucking scream sometimes. On my father's grave, I am not surprised. And I never wanted someone else to come through. I was gonna fuck with my head. I never wanted someone else to come through.
So bad.
Never wanted someone else to come through.
No one's gonna fuck with my head with you. And I'm trying my best, but I'm hoping you do.
I find somewhere that's different to hide. I push myself right to the edge, like shit is different this time. Feels like I'm burning at both ends to watch the flame slowly die. I don't wanna be the one to put up a fight, but somehow you do and don't try.
Stop saying that I'm my strong lad. I'm just trying to give them all my best. And too many of them die young with. Had a chance to live their life yet. And my father told me keep on fighting till the end. And when this fight was